家好，
我是 Stella，
我是 Warren， 今天要为您念的是正文第七章第八节，不足自信的信念。 Ace The Unbelievable Belief。
我们已说过，没有投射，愤怒无由而生，同理，若不推恩，爱心也无由而生。We have said that without projection, there can be no anger, but it is also true that without extension, there can be no love. 这反映了心灵的基本法则，它一向是如此运作的。These reflect a fundamental law of the mind, and therefore one that always operates. 而你是按照这个法则创造以及被造的。It is the law by which you create and were created. 天国也是靠这法则而统一，而且靠这法则永存于上主之天心。 It is the law that unifies the kingdom and keeps it in the might of God. 对小我而言，这法则可说是排除己所不欲的手段。 To the ego, the law is perceived as a means of getting rid of something it does notWant. 对圣灵而言，它代表最基本的分享法则。在这法则中，你必须给出己之所爱，你的心灵才能真正拥有它。To the Holy Spirit, it is the fundamental law of sharing, by which you give what you value in order to keep it in your mind.对圣灵，这就是推恩的法则。To the Holy Spirit, it is the law of extension. 对小我，这无异于剥削之法则。To the ego, it is the law of deprivation. 因此，他们究竟会带来富裕或匮乏，全凭你要运用哪一条法则而定。Therefore, produces abundance or scarcity, depending on how you choose to apply it. 这选择超之于你，至于你是否会运用这些法则，绝非超之于你。This choice is up to you, but it is not up to you to decide whether or not you will utilize the law.因为心灵不是投射，便是推恩，那是它存活的方式。而每个心灵都是活的生命。Every mind must project or extend, because that is how it lives, and every mind is life. 二，你必须彻底了解小我是如何利用投射的。有朝一日，你才可能化解得了投射与愤怒之间的必然联系。The ego's use for projection must be fully understood before the inevitable association between projection and anger can be finally undone. 小我想尽办法维持冲突状态。The ego always tries to preserve conflict. 可是它会精心设计出一些壮士帮你降低冲突的方法，因为它不想把你逼到忍无可忍的地步，最后干脆全盘放弃。It is very ingenious in devising ways that seem to diminish conflict because it does not want you to find conflict so intolerable that you will insist on giving it up. 小我会试着让你相信它能帮你摆脱冲突， 以免你放弃小我而另觅深入。The ego, therefore, tries to persuade you that it can free you of conflict, lest you give the ego up and free yourself. 小我故意扭曲上主的天律，利用心灵本有的能力，阻止心灵完成它存在的真正目的。Using its own warped version of the laws of God,The ego utilizes the power of the mind only to defeat the mind's real purpose. 小我把你内心的冲突投射到他人心上，目的是要你相信你的问题已经解决了。It projects conflict from your mind to other mind in an attempt.To persuade you that you have gotten rid of the problem. 三，这一企图暗含了两大错误。There are two major errors involved in this attempt. 首先，严格地说，冲突是无法投射的，因为它无法与人共享。First, strictly speaking, conflict cannot be projected because it cannot be shared. 你若想保留这部分的冲突而撤销另一部分的冲突，实在毫无意义。Any attempt to keep part of it and get rid of another part does not really mean anything.你可记得，内心充满矛盾的教师，不只是一位差劲的教师，还是个差劲的学徒。Remember that a conflicted teacher is a poor teacher and a poor learner. 他的人生课题必然充满迷惘与混乱，还会限制了这一课题放诸四海皆准的价值。His lessons are confused, and their transfer value is limited by his confusion. 第二个错误观念就是，你以为把自己不想要的东西丢到别人身上就能摆脱它。The second error is the idea that you can get rid of something you do not want by giving it away.给出去其实是你守住他的不二法门。Giving, it is how you keep it. 把它当作别人的问题，就以为你已经把它从心中排除了，这种信念彻底扭曲了推恩能力。The belief that by seeing it outside, you have excluded it from willing in a complete...distortion of the power of extension. 这正是投射者必会严加戒备自身安全的理由。This is why those who project are vigilant for their own safety. 他们深恐自己投射出去之物被转身反击。They are afraid that their projections will return and hurt them. 他们若相信自己有办法把投射之物由心中抹除，便不能不相信那个东西也可能设法流回来。Believing they have blotted their projections from their own minds, they also believe their projections are trying to creep back in.正因那些投射之物不曾离开过他们的心灵，他们不得不整个歹胆设法遮掩这一事实。Since the projections have not left their minds, they are forced to engage in constant activity in order not to recognize these.
四，你若把某人钉死在某种幻象中，就不可能不把自己也钉在同一幻象中了。
You cannot perpetuate an illusion about another without perpetuating it about yourself. 这是必然的结果，因为心灵不可能被肢解。There is no way out of this, because it is impossible to fragment the mind. 肢解表示打成了碎片，但心灵则不会攻击，也不受攻击。To fragment is to break into pieces, and mind cannot attack or be attacked.相信心灵有攻击能力，是小我最常犯的错误，也是小我整个投射的基础。The belief that it can be an error the ego always makes underlies its whole use of projection. 他不了解心灵的真相，自然也不了解你的真相。It does not understand what mind is, and therefore does not understand what you are. 然而，小我却得靠你的心念而存在，因为它只是你的一种信念。Yet, its existence is dependent on your mind, because the ego is your belief.小我即使出自你在自我认同上的混淆。The ego is a confusion in identification. 为此，它没有始终如一的模式可循，它自身的发展也不可能始终如一的。Never having had a consistent model, it's never developed consistently.小我是扭曲的心灵，妄用了自己的能力，又误套了上天的天律所形成的产物。It is the product of the misapplication of the laws of God by distorted minds that are misusing their power. 五，不必害怕小我。Do not be afraid of the ego.它得靠你的心灵才能存在，既然你曾因为相信它而造出了它，你也同样可以不相信它而将它驱逐。 It depends on your mind, and as you made it by believing in it, so you can dispel it by withdrawing belief from it.不要把你得为自己的信念负责投射在别人身上，否则你就等于强化这一信念。Do not project the responsibility for your belief in it onto another one else, or you will preserve the belief.只要你甘心承认整个小我都是你自己一手打造出来的，表示你已决心放下所有愤怒及攻击的机会，他们全是因为你相信自己该为所有错误负责，而又把这责任投射到他人身上所产生的后遗症。 When you are willing to acceptSole responsibility for the ego's existence, you will have laid aside all anger and all attack, because they come from an attempt to project responsibility for your own errors. 然而，承认这是自己的错误，并不表示你该紧抓着他们不放。But having accepted the errors as yours, do not keep them. 你应即刻交托圣灵，予以彻底化解。那些错误的遗骸才会由你心中消失，也由整个圣旨奥体中顿击。Give them over quickly to the Holy Spirit.To be undone completely, so that all their effects will vanish from your mind and from the sonship as a whole. 六，圣灵会教你如何越过自己的信念去看事情，因为真相本身是超越信念的，也只有他的知见真实无比。The Holy Spirit will teach you to perceive beyond your belief, because truth is beyond belief and his perception is true. 你随时都能够把小我彻底遗忘。The ego can be completely forgotten at any time, because it is a totally incredible belief, and no one can keep a belief he has judged unbelievable. 你对小我懂得越多，会越加明白它根本不足置信。The more you learn about the ego, the more you realize that it cannot be believed. 不可理喻，自然无法理解，因为它不值得你相信。The incredible cannot be understood because it is unbelievable. 根据这不足置信的信念而生的知见，怎么可能具有任何意义？可是你很可能认出这知见是不足置信的，因为那是你的信念的产物。The meaninglessness of the perception based on the unbelievable is apparent, but it may not be recognized as being beyond belief because it is made by belief. 七，整个课程的目标就是教你看出小我的不足置信，而且永远不可信任。The whole purpose of this course is to teach you that the ego is unbelievable and will forever be unbelievable. 你当初就是因为相信了这不可信之事而找出了小我，故再也没有能力独自做出正确的判断。You who made the ego by believing the unbelievable cannot make the judgment alone. 你得亲自接受救赎，表示你已决心抵制自力更生的信念。分裂之念便如此被驱逐了，你再次肯定了自己的真实身份，且把整个天国视为自己的一部分。 By accepting the atonement of yourself, you are deciding against the belief that you can be alone, thus dispelling the idea of separation and affirming your true identification with the whole kingdom as literally part of you.这种认同是超乎疑惑，也超乎信念的。This identification is as beyond doubt and as it is beyond belief. 你的完整性是无限的，因为实存生命是无穷的。Your wholeness has no limits because being is infinity.
以上是正文第七节第八章，不足置信的信念。Is the unbelievable belief. 愿大家有一个圣灵充满的一天。阿们，我爱你哦。